Ace Cheap, welcome to Hope Eleven. Anyway, welcome to Hope Eleven Chichi. Welcome to Hope Eleven Chichi. It's the same for Blooming, WM3, Nagaran 3, Spin, WK, Squares, Washing Machine. I'm having the Bosch, Series 4, WTN, A32, Series 2, WD-1, condenser, center dry anyway. And home in the Bloomberg TGF A4, 5-2 the Genzi, but I'm dry anyway. The AA class green blast anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so that's me and my dog guys. We're coming back to be using my grandparents' Bosch. Very perfect, WK2268GB/11 anyway. So that's me and my dog guys, we're coming using my grandparents' Bosch. Very perfect again today anyway. Even just to say guys, we're going to be finally doing a washing and drying race between the Bosch Series 4 WTA 792 Series 2GB-1 condenser center dry anyway, versus the Bosch very perfect WK2268GB/11 anyway. So anyway guys, just the main one to tell guys, we've got full of stuff in there as you can see anyway. As you can see, there's full of boxes as you can see in there anyway. Just because I'm just going to, just for today guys, I thought we'd do washing and drying race between Bosch Series 4 and Bosch very perfect anyway. Between my grandparents' Bosch anyway. So as you can see in the Bosch Series 4, we've got quite a few load of bedding and colours in there, as you can see anyway. So as you can see in the Bosch Series 4, we've just literally got some sort of colours and bedding in there anyway, but some sort of bedding and colours in there anyway, as you can see. So yeah, there's some sort of colours and bedding in there anyway. Of course, we've got this carpentry as well anyway. Of course, we're drawing this carpentry as well anyway. So anyway, so I thought we'd just do that in the Bosch Series 4 anyway. So as you can see guys, we're just going to be washing a few load of white towers anyway. As we obviously do in the Bosch, we're obviously washing some white towers anyway, but anyway, just going to now load up a machine anyway. Going to lay up some white towers anyway, like we're obviously doing in the Bosch anyway. Of course we've got a buff mat as well anyway, so yeah, of course we're just going to go a buff mat as well anyway, and a few towers as well. Anyway, also quite a few full load of towers as well anyway. There we are, as you can see guys, just a very big load of towers there as you can see anyway, but of course we'll stick one of the items anyway. There's also white anyway, but this is for the next load as you can see anyway. They've got some bedding there as well anyway. Also got some bedding sets to wash as well anyway. So yeah, that's some bedding set there anyway. I think it's because my auntie obviously has come to leave my grandparents' place at the minute though, because her house is going to be done anyway, so yeah. So anyway, I'm not going to load up Bosch very perfect anyway. I'm going to put some detergent anyway. So detergent that I'm going to be using for this one today, we're going to be using Bold 2-in-1 detergent with the Null Lotion Flat and Water then anyway. And of course these are my auntie's detergent, that's my auntie's detergent there as you can see anyway. And of course we're going to be using the Nor Spin Awakening as well anyway. So, but just a thought guys, I just thought I'd keep the camera there anyway. Just be easy anyway. Put the powder in first anyway. Oh god, bloody still warm that. You can see that bloody water is still in the bloody surgery anyway. So anyway. Using one of my grandparents' detergent anyway, not my auntie's detergent because. They are boy, full skid of that anyway. Laying some comfort. Then some Lenore Spin Awakening anyway. So, anyway. I'll just put a little bit more in that thing there because. So as you can see, look guys, there's some detergent anyway, there's the Bold 2-in-1 powder range you can see anyway, and there's the Lenore Spring Awakening conditioner anyway. But as you remember, see guys, that detergent drawer in there, it still needs bloody clean out, it does anyway. That detergent drawer in this machine here, it bloody needs to clean out, it does anyway. So yeah, so the program we're going to do on today, we're going to do Cotton 60 with Speed Perfect anyway. We're going to do Cotton 60 with Speed Perfect on this one anyway. And of course for the Bosch Series 4, we're going to do Commons Cover Dry Plus anyway on this one. We're going to do Commons Cover Dry Plus on the Bosch Series 4 anyway. Which, to be fair though, it only takes about 2 hours and 36 anyway. Because even the Bosch Ferry Perfect will take 1 hour and 6 minutes anyway. So like, all I'm going to do here, I'm going to probably do it from there anyway. So anyway, so 3, 2, 1 and go. Well yeah, Bosch Ferry is full done already. So as you can see, Bosch has just now changed tumbles anyway. As you can see, it's just on to fast rim tumble anyway. Then it goes back to slow tumble, then it does anyway. Yeah, it's Bosch is four, so you can see that's just on main dry anyway. Got 2 hours and 29 minutes left anyway. But it probably will go on down dry anyway, so. Oh yeah, Bosch is now changed, going back to his slow tumble anyway. So it's a catch win, both is a catch win, the Bosch is 4, it's probably on 9 dry, and Bosch, very perfect, might be catch wins on main Bosch anyway. So catch both there anyway. It's cheap, Bosch, very perfect, WK 22, 68 GB, it's just now in its main Bosch anyway. As you can see, Bosch very perfect, it's just now in its main Bosch anyway. So as you can see here though, guys, not even that's main Bosch anyway. So as you can see, this machine's got a favour from its left anyway. And temperature's just reached to 60 degrees anyway. And the Bosch Series 4 WTA 792-62GB-1 vented dryer is obviously still a main dryer, as you can tell. It's got 2004 minutes left, as you can tell anyway. As you can tell, the Bosch Series 4 is going to go about 2004 minutes anyway on main dryer anyway. Because even the dryer is probably starting to get even warmer anyway, as you can tell on the dryer. Obviously, it's now in 2003 minutes left anyway. So yeah. Hope it should go on dry and dry this world anyway. This machine here will probably go on dry and dry anyway. Because you can tell there's obviously a big load of bedding and colours in there anyway. Obviously a few underwear and bedding and all that in there anyway. So it's a casual win. The Borshoi Perfect is just on the cooldown, and the first spin, first win's in it, and the Borshoi is full, boy would be retiring dry anyway. So casual win both is there anyway, so let's catch it there anyway. Nice cheap Bosch Vapor Perfect WK2860GB is now into his cooldown slash such a rinse anyway. So as you can see, we're on to cooldown slash such a rinse anyway. So as you can see, we're now into cooldown slash such a rinse anyway. Or even so, say dilution rinse anyway. So as you can see, it's just on 20 minutes, 29 minutes left anyway. Just on dilution rinse anyway. And cool down anyway. As you can see, that's the mass spin wall level there, as you can see anyway. There we are. See, this is what this machine does, anyway. It does the cooldown stage very quickly, it does anyway. And of course, the Bosch Series 4 WT-NEV-2926GB-1 vented dryer. It's obviously got 1 hour 57 minutes left main drying. As you can tell, this bloody dryer is bloody still main drying anyway, with a load of colours and, well, bedding anyway. So as you can see, that's still main drying. You can tell anyway, that bloody Bosch anyway. It's not even bloody on 9 dry there. As you can tell on this dryer, it's probably not even on 9 dry yet anyway. Oh, Bosch is now going for his first spin. Oh, see how bands that is though, to be fair anyway. That would play spin that up, right? Anyway, this machine would play spin that anyway. That would spin that one anyway. That's 300 burst. Maybe that's 1,000, that is 1,000 spin. Bush very perfect, is like slowing down anyway. It's now slowing down anyway. Well, there we are, Bush is now into his first rinse anyway. As you can see, Bush Vapor is now in his first rinse anyway. See, towers are all stuck inside the drum anyway. I'm guessing this machine will probably do a load of rinse anyway, because on the cotton cycle it only does a load of rinse only, it does anyway. It only pretends it does a load of rinse anyway. was going to say, this machine always did distribute then, it did anyway. That's probably acting like a Bosch Mach 6, this machine is anyway. This machine here acts like a Bosch Mach 6 Bosch machine this does anyway. This one here, it just acts like a Bosch Mach 6 this does anyway. Because once during the rinse cycle, it always acts like a Bosch Mach 6 anyway. Yeah, see, look. Acts like a Bosch Mach 6 this does anyway. The Bosch Mach 6 star anyway. Bosch Series 4 has obviously got 1 hour 48 minutes left anyway, drying, but anyway, don't think I'm going to be able to have time to finish when the Bosch Series 4 dryer finishes anyway, but just going to let it carry on drying anyway, just because it's not really particularly about washing and drying bases anyway, but. Oh yeah, Bosch Ray Perfect is now draining anyway. See, it's just now draining from this rinse anyway, so gotta catch that anyway. It's cheap. Bosch is now draining from the first rinse, just now draining from the first rinse anyway. So as you can see, we're draining from the first rinse anyway. So as you can see, this machine's got 60 minutes left anyway. And Bosch Ray's 4, it's got 1 hour 47 minutes left on still main drying, as you can see anyway. Bosch Ray's 4's obviously got 1 hour 47 minutes left on drying anyway. So yeah, Bosch Spray Perv is now into his second intermediate spin anyway. So as you can see, Bosch Spray Perv is now into his second spin anyway. The Bosch going to be a spin now or not, you know. Fingers probably is going to be a spin now. Oh, a bit unbalanced actually. Quite a bit unbalanced there, as you can see. A bit unbalanced. Thank you.
There are 1,000 spent.
Now we're on to last rinse. There we are, taking in the north, spinning wakely anyway. Fabric condition that we're taking in anyway. Thank you. So as you can see there, guys, I've just literally turned the speed paper off anyway. So that means that this machine could do a longer spin anyway, for 1400, I believe, anyway. So that means this machine here could do a longer spin anyway. Just what we use it, just like I always do anyway. Always turn the speed perfect off anyway. It's because of the speed perfect on the final spin, it just does it really short though, it does anyway. Because on the cotton cycle with speed perfect on the final spin, it just does it really short anyway. Also did to take fabric conditioner anyway. Well, it did anyway. Even there's some water in the fabric conditioner anyway. Obviously, because how the Bosch is forward, so obviously it's still on main drain anyway. It's probably been on main drain for an hour, I think. Yeah, it's probably dead 1 hour main drain anyway, with the colours embedded anyway. Because hopefully it should go into iron drain soon anyway, because hopefully by the time it will go into iron drain soon anyway. Because by the time it will be on iron drain soon anyway, so yeah. It's because the Bosch is forward, probably be on iron drain soon anyway. Because you can tell it's got 1 hour and 35 minutes left anyway. I'm drying anyway. Then, because Bosch Ray Perfect's got 20 minutes left anyway. So, catch you when Bosch Ray Perfect's on fine spin, right? And Bosch Ray's 4 may go on dry anyway. So, catch up in both there anyway. Catch both there anyway. Hey, Stupe. Bosch is just now due from the, fine rinse, it's just about to fine rinse anyway. So we're just drinking from the fine rinse anyway. So as you can see, this machine's got about 60 minutes left anyway. So as you can see, we're now going for a fine spin anyway. Which I believe is, yeah, this is 400, I believe anyway. I do believe we're going for the fine spin at 400 anyway. So obviously a 400 spin we're going for anyway. And of course, Bosch Race 4 is obviously got 1 hour fatal miss there. Still on main drawing, because anyway, it's supposed to be being drawing for now anyway. Oh, there we are, Bosch Series 4 is now on iron dry, as you can see anyway. It's got an hour and 10 minutes left now, as you can see. Bosch Series 4 is now on iron dry anyway. So as you can see, Bosch Series 4 is now a nine dry now anyway. As you can see, that took an hour to dry that day anyway. I was going to say, with cousin Ben, that took an hour to dry that day anyway. Because main drying took ages that day anyway. Seems like it's like a Bloomberg TKF50 that is anyway. Probably this dryer here, that's like a Bloomberg TKF850 does anyway. Maybe because that's like a Bloomberg TKF850 anyway. Probably not going to film the whole drying inside of the Bosch anyway, because especially Bosch Series 4 has got 1 hour and 6 minutes, and Bosch Faye Paper has got 6 minutes anyway. Doesn't make a difference though anyway. 1 hour and 6 minutes, only 6 minutes on the front of Bosch anyway. Doesn't make a difference anyway. Obviously now the Bosch Series 4 has got 1 hour and 5 minutes anyway. Actually, both are like, this Bosch Series 4 has got 1 hour and 5 minutes, and Bosch Faye Paper is on 5 minutes anyway. That's going to go on to crease anyway. And there we are, anti-crease stage on turn, now anti-crease anyway. There we are, guys. That's the Bush race. That's the Bush race. Perfect. Now the winner, anyway. That's the champion of this Bush and Enjoying race, anyway. It's the Bush race. Perfect, anyway. There we are, guys. That's the winner, guys, of the Bush race. Perfect, anyway. So, yep. One of our first champion, anyway. One of the first ever Bush race I've won, anyway. The Bush race. Perfect, anyway. But unfortunately, the Bush Street 4 is probably losing anyway. It's because it took a giant for ages that day anyway. So, yeah, unfortunately, the Bush Street 4 is currently losing. So, if I know the Bush Street 4 driver is losing anyway, the Bush WTA 8, the WTA 792 Series WTB-1 fender driver anyway, it's losing so far, badly anyway. So, yeah, look, guys, the champion of this Bush race is the Bush Very Perfect WK226-11 anyway. The winner of this Bush race anyway. I was going to say, that came pretty damn dry that day anyway. Even the span's quite dry that day anyway. Anyway, it's going to move something out of the way in a minute though. But it's a good job we've got some betting wash here to do anyway. So, there we go, look. God, that's bloody has span quite damn that day anyway. Bloody damn dry that day anyway. That span quite damn dry that day anyway. Even that span really dry that day anyway. Oh yeah, oh my god, that smell of that detergent and softener, it always comes out so nice to do anyway. I really put it up the way though, guys. Came out so nice that day anyway, came out so nice anyway. I'll just check how dry that is, the Bosch Series 4 is anyway. Bosch Series 4 has only got halfway left dry anyway. Even still a little bit of damp there, as you can see anyway. Anyway. Bosch Series 4 is a little bit damp there, because anyway. And as you can look, guys, the filter on the Bosch Series 4 it needs proper cleaning, it does anyway. Hold on a minute, I'm just gonna do it now anyway. Just to get the fluff up anyway. Then because that would dry quite bad, that would anyway. Yeah, Bosch Series 4 looks quite damp anyway. Yeah, you can see on the Bosch Series 4 with colours embedded, it's quite a big load in there, as you can see anyway. It's because even it's full of damping, as you can see anyway. You can tell on the Bosch Series 4, it's full of damp anyway. Might have to put on the time program warming here though, I think, to be fair. I might have to put on time program warm anyway. For probably say about 60 minutes anyway. Probably put on time program warm to probably 60 minutes anyway for that one. Then that will dry easy, that would anyway. And then that will dry easy anyway. So yeah, that will probably dry easy, that would anyway. Still a bit of moisture on it though, to be fair, but. So yeah, and anyway, guys, so yeah, that is the winner of this Bosch race, apparently, the Bosch race, perfect, anyway. And the Bosch race 4, apparently, that's losing, anyway, but good job I have to check on it, anyway. But as you can see, it's on pause, anyway, but it's even on iron drying stage, anyway, just because the colours are better, anyway. So yeah, so anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this video, by the way, guys, with the first ever Bosch and drying race between the Bosch race, perfect, and the Bosch race 4, anyway, which is my grandparents'. Wash race, anyway. Which this is probably the first time we've ever done Wash and Join race, anyway. Between the Bosch Race Perfect and the Bosch Series 4, anyway. I think for the next Wash and Join race, we'll probably be doing the mixed load side, anyway. Probably go on to the mixed load side, anyway. Or for both machines, anyway. Because even the Bosch Series 4 will have to go on mixed load drying, anyway. And the Bosch Race Perfect will go on mixed load 40, anyway. So hopefully we'll try that for the next Wash and Join race, anyway. As you can see, the next load I've got here is bedding, but I'm not going to film that one anyway. I'm not going to film the bedding load in it anyway, because I think as the bedding load, we'll have to go mixed load anyway, or even Energy Plus. Anyway. I think we'll probably have to put on mixed load anyway for that one. So yeah, so anyway, guys, hope you just read by the way. So yeah, it's been a pleasure to see the Bosch Race Perfect. My grandparents is Bosch Race Perfect anyway, and the Bosch Race 4 anyway. Hoping we will do more washing and drying racing between these two machines. So anyway, hopefully we should go into the mixed load drying on the Bosch Race 4 anyway, and mixed load 40 on the Bosch Race Perfect anyway. I think with the Bosch Race Perfect, we could do is the speed perfect anyway. We'll see what that finds out with anyway, because the mixed load drying on the Bosch Race 4 is 57 meters left anyway, but because with Bosch Race Perfect, you can set be speed perfect, which that's 44 meters anyway, and the Bosch Series 4 is 57 meters anyway. If I could do finally just high heat on this one, so if we could do finally just high heat with Aaron 21, that automatically goes up to 1 hour 3 minutes anyway. I mean Aaron 2 minutes, I say anyway, because for this one is Aaron 2 minutes, and then this one is 1 hour 21 anyway for mixed load drying. For mixed load drying on Bosch is Aaron 21 anyway, and for the Bosch Race Perfect is Aaron 2 minutes on mixed load 40 anyway. So yeah, anyway guys, so I hope you just remember with the Bosch Series 4 and the Bosch Shape Perfect, I believe, anyway. So there, so like we said guys, we could do more washing and drying modes between Bosch Shape Perfect and the Bosch Series 4 anyway. Hopefully we're going to do it mixed outside anyway. And of course, I don't know what other programs we could do anyway. Could do tail drying though, first, well, no, yeah, because I think we could do mixed outside first anyway, on the Bosch Shape Perfect and the Bosch Series 4 anyway. Now I'll just be here for the washing and drying race anyway. Like I did with the Blooming Domain Fair 20 and the Blooming TGOS 15 the other day though, when I did the mix drying anyway. So hopefully we'll probably go into the mix section next anyway, between these two machines anyway. So yeah. So yeah, that's it guys. Stay tuned. However you're on YouTube, stay tuned whether you're on YouTube and call me. Whether you're on YouTube and give me a request. Wait for my grandparents' Bosch. Very perfect WK226AGB/11. So I'll say the WK226AGB/11 8 kg 40 spin or the Bosch Series 4 WTA792 vendor dry anyway. So if you need guys, just give me a request on whether these two machines, whether the Bosch Shape Perfect or the Bosch Series 4 anyway. So yeah, we will go into the mix load side hopefully. Probably do both washing and drying race anyway at the same time anyway. So yeah, and that's it for me guys. Hope you enjoyed, by the way. So yeah, we will do more videos of Bosch Shape Perfect soon anyway. But I don't know whether I'm going to be filming the Blooming Domain for 20 for tomorrow anyway, or maybe Whirlpool anyway, so I have to wait and see what I'm doing tomorrow anyway. Hopefully we'll be filming the Blooming Domain for 20 anyway. I think it's on the Blooming Domain for 20, we'll probably be doing the wind session next anyway. But we might do more washing and drying race between the Blooming Domain for 20 and the Bosch Series 4 condenser dry anyway. So yeah, and that's it for me guys. I hope you enjoyed, by the way. So yeah, and believe it or not guys, don't forget, keep the beam and get the hobbling lover.